Hello, players. I'm happy that we are having opportunity to play tonight. I hope everyone will enjoy it. You will learn me something. I will also bring something new about chess for you. We'll see who will be most happy at the end. Let's have some fun and let's go. If someone would like to communicate via chat, asking me to comment some of the games, one of the games, I will be happy to answer. So feel free to write if you would like to, if you would like your game to be commented by me. Okay. Donald the Duck appeared. Hello, Donald. You were quite, but a bit late. +30 should be a lot of time, but it can be not enough also. I hope you won't play too quickly. Then I can get lost. But I hope I will manage. It's actually a very interesting experience for me. I was playing many different simuls. I played many different simuls in the past, including blind, but there was never anything similar to this, like live simul on the internet. So it's maybe not life-changing experience, but something that I've never tried yet. So it's something, a new experience, that's for sure. With Mary from Spain, we are having a classical position. All other positions are slightly less classical. Maybe I should deviate from some classical positions, I don't know. If I'm not mistaken, we are having two players from Czech Republic. It's actually interesting that no one from Poland wanted to play, but there are some players from Czech Republic. Maybe it's because of the fact that I am playing for Nový Bor Chess Club. It's, people know me from this activity, I don't know, but it's probably likely that it works that way, or maybe simply people in Poland doesn't like me. That's also an option which I should understand maybe finally. philosopher who is from Czech Republic, I'm having a typical isoline structure, or maybe not typical because I have flanked bishop on g7, but it's not typical anyway. I think I like my position, but it's just so standard that it's a bit too early to say something more about this, I think. I don't know, it was late, but somehow I didn't see the game is in progress. Now I am 4 minutes less. Time travel. Bishop e3 in philosophy game. Don't know whether it's good or not. Shouldn't be too good, but I can be also wrong about evaluation of this move. I don't know, taking on if it shouldn't be a disaster. The game is still also getting interesting. I gave up the center, but I have a pair of bishops. I think it should favor me. I'm not sure. The next three or moves should clarify the situation. I strongly prefer my pair of bishops, but who knows? Now my black square bishop in a game with Filosof, it's a monster. I think it should guarantee me a huge advantage. Now, there is no clear path for white to have any kind of play, so I think it could be a great position for me. Maybe my last move was not the most precise, but anyway, position looks very tempting. You must, okay, I cannot pronounce it, but I must lose to this box, maybe. Playing a bit too passively. I'm happy about that. But wouldn't be bad to see some more activity from my opponents also. Be brave. Please. Oh, Donald Duck. This is the brave guy. He went for h5. Alpha zero style. You can have some fun in the game. No one knows who will be better at the end. Okay, so I invited all of my opponents to be brave, and soon I will be under massive attacks, so maybe that was a huge mistake. To offer something like that. Last move of Donald the Duck came as a huge surprise to me. It was probably quite against all of the rules of the opening to develop. So I hope I can make use of it soon. I am getting closer to Pillows of King, I hope. Well, it's kind of obvious that my bishop is super strong, so it should decide the game soon. It's just a way too strong. Mary is thinking, if I am not mistaken. Yeah. And Donald came for an attack. Brave Donald. And how should I react? No one likes to be attacked. That's why you should attack. Okay, somehow my hand goes to this move. I don't know, queen d3, if it's good or not, but I kind of developed, maybe queen will be useful in defense. No, a simple backward move and philosophy is still alive. Of course, I missed this simple defense. But I should not trade queens yet. Okay, I could do that, but it's probably not running away. I should control the other boards. It's six of them, and somehow I focused on two. Not too good. Yeah, my time management is not impressive. I should play quicker at some boards. That's to end in a time trouble. It's not that simple, you know, six games, it's significantly more than one. I am quite surprised. I thought it's not that difficult, but at the end it is. It's got all the moves. played by opponents. And studio, no one is going to lose. It's simple. As I dreamed. I hope we are still connected. As well as for a moment, I had some problems, some issue. Although I'm not that sure. No, it's not. It's working. It's working. For a moment, I had some issue, I think. It's okay now. I did something wrong in the game with Mary. I don't know yet what was my mistake, but things didn't go as planned, I must admit. What does it mean? It's another question, but the plan was totally different. He also is still thinking, that's a good thing. And Nicky Mullins is my pawn. But maybe it was not best move. I will try. Make a use of this early queen jump. I've missed the move by Donald the Duck. But on the other hand, I don't know whether it's good or bad. Because that's something very, very unclear. Or maybe it's clear, but as well as I am being attacked, I feel a bit unsure, but maybe at the end of the day, I'm just blown up. I think it's happening while the light square bishop on c8 is not very active, to put it mildly. In the game with Gregor Samsa, also from the Czech Republic, I think his bishop on h7 is totally misplaced, and my position should be very good because of this, because I have quite a normal development of English game, English opening, while the bishop on h7 is just a bad piece. So I am playing against bishops in many games, at least more than in one. There is some sharp position in position with he must lose to this box or whatever it is, the nickname. It's a complex one, but I think I'm doing very fine, although it can get wild at some point. And maybe I'm about waiting it not too well. I was never an expert in Sicilians, including dragon, so this is a dragon-like structure, it can be not that obvious. Donald the Duck is thinking, so that's a good sign. Maybe it was not so simple for him, or it's not that simple. While Phil also, after a very, very long thought, came with attacking my rook on c8, but I spotted it. This for now. There is more than one game when my play seems dubious. Maybe it's because of the time. It's late for me. So you have your chance. Maybe I would fall asleep. It's just 10:30, but nowadays it's very late time for me. Okay, what is happening in this game with Mary? B4 is a very interesting move, but it's hard to predict the consequences. What happened to my girl? Gregor Samsa, I think it was some misclick. I would allow to take back the move, but I don't think it's an option. So I will come back because it was surely not planned, this knight c6. Probably his intention was c6, so I doubt he wanted to play it. Yeah, now c6 came, so now it's logical. It's getting hot in this position of my game versus you must lose to these dogs. I think I am having very good chances to deliver full point now. No calculations are required, but it doesn't seem too complicated. So maybe I'm about to finish the game. However, it's maybe more complex than I'm expecting, so let's be very careful. Okay, the game versus Donald the Duck, I'm quite happy. I'm not mated yet. I am pawn up.
think it's not so simple to evade his bishop from c8, so it should be good. He knows of his still thinking, but his position looks just hopeless. Why with the game with Nicky Mullins? I think I did more than one mistake, but it's still a preferable position for me, I suppose. Mary decided to play passive. Is it good or bad? Do not know.
I am happy to win the first game. I managed to beat Philo, so thank you for this time. Oh, I have 8 minutes versus Nicky Mullins. I completely lost control here. Time management again. But at least the position isn't bad. Why I have 13 minutes now with Nikki, I don't understand. Maybe there was some connection error. The position is normal for me. So this positive. Well, there is some blunder by Gregor Samsa, as well as I can win pawn in more than one way. I'm not sure which way is preferable, but there are some options. Okay, I will take this one. My game with Mary is actually very interesting now, I think. Yep. A lot of time there, so I will make use of it. I will take my time now. In general, it's getting tough in some games. Nothing is clear. with one board with must lose to this box. It's a total mess. That's what I like, but at the same time, at the end of the day, I may not be victorious if it goes like this. I was very optimistic about my peace sacrifice, but now I'm no longer that sure. It was a brilliant idea. Maybe I can just collect a pawn. Why not? There is a reason probably why this is bad, but maybe more than one is, who knows? No, thank you, Donald, for the game. And Mary is fighting, she's really fighting. Yeah, I expected that move and I was not too happy about it. I kind of missed it.
And the game with Mary is really complex now. Many pieces is hanging on both sides. And to be honest, I have no idea what is happening. It can go either way, totally either way. I hope I am creating some practical problems. I believe it's just to feel some. Mary went for bishop for knight takes b5. However, I thought it was a mistake. Could be a mistake. I hope so. I might have been very lucky in one game now. Suppose. No, Nicky went for some tactics. Okay, this is mate with Mary, I think. Let's check. Am I blundering something? Not really. Thank you, Mary, for the game. I think you had your chances. It was a pleasure to play such an interesting game. So the games are quite long. Not so much to talk about. I'm pulling up with Gregor Samsa. Good chances to convert. But I'm too lazy to calculate. So that's why it takes so long. And I have winning two pending in one of the other games. But it takes time to win the game. If you don't want to calculate. And that's what I'm doing, unfortunately. So some typical tactic appeared in the game with Gregor Samsa. Maybe it was not the optimal, but definitely it was the nicest move to execute. Thank you, Gregor, for the game. So two games left. In one game, it could be another reason, and in the other, it's not. Mickey Mullins is fighting well, so it's far from obvious, this for sure. I think I have chances in this endgame, but it's still equal material. And a lot of things can happen. Although maybe G6 was a bit too brave. The game with Nikki is really interesting now. I believe I should be kind of winning, but I can't see any direct way. Okay, if I don't see anything special, I'll bring the king to the center. Would not be too bad. Although there were good alternatives, of course. This decision by Nikki shouldn't go unpunished, I believe. It's like a crime in such a short position. Thank you. I must lose to this box. It was actually a very interesting game. And there were moments, at least one, I believe, where I might have been lost. So we are one on one, me and Nikki. I believe my pawns strong enough to guarantee me a victory, but you know, what kind of games you never know. There are some, or rather many, motives to make the Black King now. As it's faced very unfortunately. And now I should try to make the King somehow. On the other hand, it's not the only option. Probably I'm winning, yes. Five seconds, Nikki. Come on. Thank you for the game. It was long. And thank you
for all the participants for taking part in this event. So,
yes, hello.
Hello.
So, just 1 second, please. I'll be there. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, congratulations. I played the, let me get my video up. I played that Sicilian dragon against you. Congratulations.
Yes, this sharp game. So your nickname was must lose to this box, right?
Yes, that's me. 1 second, I have. That's me. Yeah, I don't know. Yes.
Hello? Are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Sorry about that. I had two open, so it was clogging. Yes, okay. I'm glad I gave you the opportunity to play such a great game.
Very strong,
very creative by you.
But at one moment, I believe, I don't know if you have the window opened.
Yes, I see it.
I believe. I misplayed it at move number, let me check, at move number 30, you could have played rook d1 to a1, attacking
yes.
my queen on a5, and I must admit, I completely forgot about this idea, and the problem is that if I go queen a5 to b4, to keep the knight from c3 pinned.
I pray.
Then you play rook a1 to a4 and
yes.
And it's gone.
Yes.
So actually after rook a1 it's not a very complicated move.
Right.
And I am probably forced to play some kind of desperado move like queen f5 to give my rook on e4, like you take on e4, I play queen e4, and maybe I do have some practical compensation for the knight, but this is you who is a piece up, so.
Yes.
Okay, I have some multiple pawns, like 2 or 3, maybe in the end it's gonna be 3 pawns for the knight, but well, but this is not what I was playing for.
Yeah. You know, I actually saw this idea. So when I played B4, my idea was to, later on, then
number
my
32.
Idea was to do the thing with the rook, but by then it was too late.
Yeah.
I seen rook A1, but I'm not a grandmaster like you. So I did see it after I played it, but I can't be that quick. I mean, you were able to play the whole game in a couple of minutes, and I had to take all my time just to hang on.
Okay. Yeah, but that was a game. It was not so simple to play it.
Yeah. Well, you kept finding very strong, you know, attacking moves. I overlooked that move, a knight. to c4.
Yeah, I was happy to find it.
That was a good move. Because as you know, I was planning to put my knight on a4, which would hold the whole position. So that was a great move by you. And I can't take it, I think. I have to think the only move is queen e1, which is not a nice move, but I think I get checkmated otherwise.
But I wasn't sure. After queen e1, I had a feeling that there might be something very straightforward, but I couldn't see it. I couldn't find anything straightforward. So I decided to enter another rook into the game. I thought it might be useful, but my first feeling was that there must be some shot, but well, as I say, I didn't see it and I even can't see it now. So maybe there is actually nothing special.
I think that there's a lot of resources in my position. Somehow I thought, I mean, I never played this Yugoslav attack. I'm not good enough, but it seemed like I was able to get a couple of tempos up at the beginning. So I thought maybe I could play it.
I was not sure. I was not sure because there is this line, queen b6. I know this line exists. But you surprised me with your retreat.
Yeah.
Knight d2. And my reaction was probably wrong. Maybe I should have played something like a6 to have queen c7 after bishop e3 or something like that.
Yeah. I think I'm not good enough to take advantage of it, but I think that somehow the dragon is a mistake. You know, there's that famous Karpov-Korchnoi game where he brings his knight back to e2 later on to protect that knight on c3. And I kind of feel like I ended up with being able to do that with a tempo up. So.
Yeah, it's quite possible.
Yeah.
I also was not too happy with my position at the beginning, but later you gave me this option to take on b3 to settle up some attack on a file, and at least I had some clear path to follow.
Well, so, let me ask you a question, because you can you're good enough and I'm not. When I recaptured with the first of all, you played bishop e6, which looks like a very strong move. In a few moves you played bishop e6. So my two questions are, one is I was wondering if I should take your bishop to weaken your g-pawn. And then after you took my bishop, I couldn't figure out whether I should recapture with the a-pawn or the c-pawn. I thought the c-pawn recapture looked good. It just looked so strange to me. What do you think of c takes b?
It might have been a better choice after all, because as the game went, it was quite promising for me. So it's quite logical that the alternative should be at least an option to consider. And how, when I look at it now, okay, during the game, I was almost sure that you would go for a takes b3 because it's just so automatic.
Right.
But I do have some clear plan on a file. So c takes b, it's just another way of playing. But this time it looks pretty logical. Later you just play king to b1, rook to c1. You control c file. Maybe you even try to completely change the way of playing just to take control over C and D files. And okay, yes. The position should be balanced. After C takes B3, after A takes B3, okay, it would be probably too strong to say that black is better, but it's easier to play with black because I have those attacking moves. I am always creating some threats.
Yes.
So that it's not so simple to play. in the end. And your question after regarding bishop e6 is also, well, a valid question. Maybe taking on e6 was just a, well, it's just totally different position.
Okay.
Because you are ruining my pawn structure, but on the other hand, I am having at that moment control over c4 square, so I can try to play some knight e5 or knight a5 to jump to c4.
Yeah, that's why I didn't play it. I thought your knight coming into c4 would be too strong, but
yeah. So from this, from those two positions, I would prefer to recapture with c pawn, c takes b3, and I think it should be pretty balanced. But okay, taking on e6 seems a bit weaker than the other one, because I also seen some lines in this dragon variation with taking on e6, and this one looks quite good for black to me, but that's just a feeling. It's not proved by anything.
Thank you.
Just thanks for the game. I think also on move 16, I think I mouse slipped. You noticed that with the knight c6.
Oh, come on.
I wanted to move the pawn. So thanks a lot. Yeah, but I think afterwards when I attacked the queen with b5, I think that was a mistake, because after that I think I just was suffering. Yeah.
Yes. B5 was a bad move. Yes. Without B5, you are also probably worse. But
with
B5 is probably strategically lost, because pawn on C6 is just so weak that I just can play like 100 moves, and sooner or later you would blunder something.
Exactly. Yeah. It was just suffering. Yeah.
yeah. Unfortunately. So, but in general, I didn't really like your position with bishop on h7, because I had a pawn on d3. So the bishop on h7 was not such a great piece, and I had some options on the other wing. So in general, I thought white should be better, whatever you do, but b5 was, of course, a step in the wrong direction. That's for sure.
Yeah, thanks a lot for the game. Yeah,
it was fun. Thank you very much for joining the event, and good luck in the other activities.
Thanks.
Thank you.